गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज वरुण गुप्ता, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर कैट गाजियाबाद। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल सी व्हाट इज जेड ट्रांसफॉर्म एंड व्हाट आर द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ जेड ट्रांसफॉर्म। व्हाट इज जेड ट्रांसफॉर्म? जेड ट्रांसफॉर्म ट्रांसफॉर्म एक्सएन डिस्क्रीट टाइम सिग्नल डिस्क्रीट टाइम सिक्वेंस इंटू एक्सजेड एंड जेड इज ट्रांसफॉर्म एंड डिफाइंड एज आर ई की पावर जे ओमेगा, वेयर ओमेगा इज द फ्रीक्वेंसी एंड आर इज द रेडियस, आर इज द रेडियस। हाउ टू ट्रांसफॉर्म एक्सएन इंटू एक्सजेड? यूजिंग द फॉर्मूला जेड ट्रांसफॉर्म ऑफ एक्सएन इज इक्वल टू एक्सजेड इक्वल टू एन इज इक्वल टू माइनस इन्फिनिटी टू प्लस इन्फिनिटी एक्स एन इंटू जेड की पावर माइनस एन। दिस इज द मेन फार्मूला ऑफ जेड ट्रांसफॉर्म, दिस इज द मेन फार्मूला ऑफ जेड ट्रांसफॉर्म वाई विच वी कैन कैलकुलेट एक्सजेड फॉर द गिवेन सिक्वेंस। कैन वी डिफाइन Z transform for one? We can see equal to minus infinity to plus infinity. First question is what is one? One is DC signal and discretized at regular interval. Xn is equal to 1, DC signal. So can we calculate Z transform of this signal? No, because the Z transform of 1 does not exist. Why? Because before any transformation of XZ, we have to find ROC, region of convergence. So region of convergence is the backbone of XZ, region of convergence. What is region of convergence? We will see. So Z transform 1 does not exist. We will see in the preceding section. Region of convergence ROC is defined as at which this function exists, means n is equal to minus infinity to plus infinity mod of xn into z ka minus n must be less than infinity. If this condition satisfies, then we can calculate ROC, we can calculate XZ of any sequence. But if this condition fails, then we cannot find XZ of any sequence. So what it interprets, n is equal to minus infinity to plus infinity XN, and what is Z? Z is equal to R e ki power j omega, means R e ki power j omega to the power n, n is equal to minus infinity to plus infinity xn into r to the power minus n into e to the power minus j omega n. And what is the value of e to the power minus j omega n? Is equal to 1, because we know e to the power j theta cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1. Okay, so we can see n is equal to minus infinity to plus infinity xn r to power minus n must be less than infinity. And for this signal 1, this condition does not exist. So Z transform of 1 does not exist. But if any student can ask, sir, if 1 is multiplied by, 1 is multiplied by UN, UN means unit step signal, then this signal transforms into this, because UN presents at 0 to infinity, not minus infinity to 0. So this portion cancel out. So remaining portion is this. Okay. So now we can find the Z transform of 1 into UN, which will be covered in next lecture. Thank you.